Mercedes.
An Unfound Mercedes. I'm Fallon, and right now I'm in the heart of Hollywood with Skinny Cow Candy to ask people how are they going to make their new year in 2012 delicious.
Sir Mix-a-Lot rapped about it in 1992 with his hit song, Baby Got Back.
Hey everyone, I am with one of the new girl stars, Lamorne Moore. How does it feel to be part of the biggest comedy show ever?
It feels good.
Now, if you don't notice her, she is from Basketball Wives, one of our favorite reality shows. This is Gloria Govan, or should I say Mrs. Barnes?
It's not Barnes yet, and it's a booth center, so
hey guys, right now I'm outside of the AJ Zone, and AJ Johnson's gonna take us in and show us how to beef up our arms.
Who's ready to enter the AJ Zone? Fallon, welcome, come on in.
I am already feeling in the zone. I'm feeling less stressed, calm. I feel amazing.
I've been here, this location we've had for 7 years. I don't ever get tired of it.
Here with Devon Franklin in the Fit Factory. And what did you just do to me? We just got our butt kicked.
Yeah, Donna Matrix, he is like one of the top trainers out right now.
One can host everything from rock to jazz performances, along with Broadway-style shows. The city is hopeful that these events will help bring money to the downtown area. I'm Fallon Mercedes, back to you in the studio.
You're in a relationship with her. You know who she really is, and you say that you watch the show.
Yes, I do.
You know, watching the show, do you see them portraying her as a different person, or is that who she really is?
I feel it's exaggerated. I feel it's not her.
Well, the last scene in this episode, you were like, wait, there's way too much estrogen in this room.
Right now, I'm with Common on the set of his new video, Blue Sky. Are you excited? Tell us all about it.
I am. I'm very charged. I'm like, Blue Sky got me inspired.
I'm here all in the natural because celebrity makeup artist Brandy Allen is going to make me look like a star.
I don't.
Wow, really?
I
feel like I have all the potential in the world. I'm a great catch. And of course, it's the after show, so that means we're going to give all our opinions, and so can you. It's the TRX, and it's my weapon of choice when kicking someone's butt in the gym.
Stay tuned because we're going to tell you exactly what blazing trails really mean.
And teach me how to spice it up and accessorize when I'm on the red carpet. You could probably do this at home too. All right, I'm Fallon now. Watch out. You'll never know where we'll show up. You guys can find me on Twitter at Miss Mercedes.